I want to thank everyone who has contributed. It may be your last $5 that you have, but God will bless you.
Amen.
Yes, you have given with a willing hand.
Yes, God.
And you have given with truth.
Yes,
and God will bless you.
Amen.
We have our Christmas dinner is coming up soon. And we are asking people to help us to find somewhere. Because it's pretty soon now, we are in October, and we're asking if we can help and locate a venue where we can start printing our tickets and get them out early for our Christmas dinner.
Amen.
And this is all I have to say.
Hallelujah.
And I thank you very much, in no other name, but in Jesus' almighty name.
I want to remind the church also that I am going to resurrect. I am going to resurrect. I will repeat, I am going to resurrect our concert. And we are going to start up our harvest cantata. We are going to start to, after communicating with the brethren, we are going to start up our Sunday school. And we are going to do so many other things. But as they come, we are going to let you know. Amen? At this point, we are not going to ask for any testimonies this evening because you have a lot to do. So I hope that you, I know that you have something to say what God has done for you, but God willing, today ought to have been our communion service too. Praise the name of the Lord. God is good, amen?
Amen.
And he's not going to punish us because we are still doing something good, amen?
Amen.
Praise the name of the Lord. So, at this point in time, I'm going to pass the helm over to Bishop Murphy, and I want to give him a chorus. Thy way, not mine. Oh, 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 oh,
oh, that they are
don't belong. And it is taken from the scriptures that we read this evening. St. Luke's Gospel, chapter 11, from verse 29 to 32. There's something that attracts my attention, and I must bring it to us. And that is, and when the people were gathered thick together, he, meaning Jesus,
hallelujah,
began to say, this is an evil generation. They seek a sign, and there shall no sign be given it, but the sign of Jonah the prophet. If you notice, we are ticked this evening. The place is getting warm up, heated up, praise the Lord. We are great in number here.
Bless the Lord.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Amen. Hallelujah.
The scripture says they were gathered thick. And he, this meaning Jesus, began to speak. And he was telling the people that this is an evil generation.
Amen.
Church, watch it. Look around you. And you will see what is taking place. Every minute of the day you are hearing somebody is killed. Some of it is purposefully and willfully done. Sometimes there is no reason behind the killing. Brethren, we have to be guarded against the odds. This is an evil generation. God called them generation of vipers. Praise the name of the Lord. We have to make sure, brethren, that our path is right with God. And the scripture went on to say, I said I will be short. So I'm cutting my story short to give Walter room to do his job. The scripture went on to say that some people will come and condemn you. Yes. But a greater than those people is here.
Hallelujah.
And we know that he is Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hey, what somebody say? He is Lord. He is Lord.
Thank you.
every twist we twist, every turn we turn, somebody is gossiping on us.
Oh yes.
You don't have to be a spiritual Baptist for them to gossip on you. You don't have to be a member of the Pentecostal Assembly for people to gossip on you. You don't have to be a member of the Roman Catholic or the Adventist for people to gossip on you. Every time you turn, somebody looks on you and they don't like the look on you, they start to gossip on you. And trust me, sometimes what they're gossiping about is their own selves. Because the picture that they might be painting on you fits them best. But we are not there for that this evening. For a greater than death is here. And his name is Jesus. Let us trust in him. Let us lean not on our own understanding. And he promises to direct your path. Praise the name of the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
A greater than Jonah is here.
Is here. Hallelujah.
A greater Hallelujah. Than Solomon is here. Here.
Moses man.
A greater than Moses
is here. Is here.
All we have to do is to seek it.
Hallelujah.
The scripture says, seek ye first the kingdom of heaven and his righteousness, and all these things shall be done. Seek the Lord while he may be found. Call upon him while he is here. Praise the name of the Lord. Be not ashamed to own your God, because if you are ashamed to own him, he will be ashamed to make representation for you.
Father,
which is in
heaven. Church,
Amen. Oh, come to my soul.
Say Jesus.
Yeah.
man.
Melchizedek, King of Salem, priest of the Most High God, then Abraham turned him from the king's slaughter.
I bless him.
And he has blessed him with peace. I greet the present congregation. Mothers, sisters, brothers, and all who work in the video. We are the God's children. And we're here to sing and to praise his name. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
If you don't give thanks for nothing else, the breathing breath. Is not everybody that went to sleep last night is alive now? You know why? They Yahweh. Ting Atakota. Oya de Yahweh.
Thank you.
Many friends have traveled with us. What happened? They already reached the portal long ago.
Long ago, yes.
So when we live to see another morning, another evening, thank you, Jesus. After that, it's a judgment.
Lord Jesus.
Did you get hands on your man? Did you get what you found, Jesus?
Happy, 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 happy
Oh!
Because I'm still right.
You must be in the spirit too. They walk their life and their spirit. So when they walk with you, you must be in the spirit. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
But man cannot live. Shouting too much. The word make you shout.
Yes.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
The word make you shout. Yes. It's worth their life and their spirit.
Yes.
So when the word touch you, what they expect you to listen to? Holy Ghost.
Praise the Lord. Dry tree much more to the
green. The word check the dry part between the valley.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Because the people. Yeah.
Glory.
John said, the word that I spoken unto you, we are clean to the word.
Yes.
Praise the Lord.
Yes.
And if the word cannot clean you, nothing else cannot clean you. Praise the Lord. The word of God must stand forever.
Yes.
It's a heaven and earth shall pass away. And what of my words shall not pass till I be fulfilled. The people were looking for the sign from Jonia. But God is greater than Jonia.
Oh, yes.
Praise the Lord.
Yes.
You must always look for the sign.
Oh, yes.
From the Most High.
Yes.
And not from no one else. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
It's a wonderful chapter.
Oh, yes.
But in all what Jonia did, God still forgave
him. Have mercy, yes.
Have mercy.
Yes.
Look at when he put the vine. Look here, Jonah was angry.
Yes.
Let me tell you, if God is to treat us according to our doing, what will become of us?
Oh my God.
What did he say? Lord, have mercy.
Toronto last Sunday with him for
2017.
Bishop Mercury on the field.
Because we are children of the light. We are not children of the day.
Lord,
let the rest in the be so bold. Put it on the birthplace of faith and love. The hope, the helmet of salvation. Because God not appointed us to wrath, but to obtain salvation when our Lord Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
Who died for us, that whether we wake or sleep, we should live together with Him.
Let's go.
So we got to comfort one another. You see all this? It backbiting and pulling we have, we cannot serve God with that. Comfort ourselves together and edify one another with the word of God. Praise the Lord. And if we have to continue like this, we're not going to be with God. Praise the Lord. We're not going to be Jerusalem.
Thank you.
Hallelujah.
I saw you, Jerusalem.
John, behold the Holy City. Come and dance. A bride that's a drunk to the husband. There'll be no more sorrow, no more weeping. The former things
shall be passed away. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
One day.
And they
stand before the church.
Oh, yo, yes.
Whether the good or whether the evil, every knee shall bow and every tongue
shall
bow. Jesus Christ is Lord. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
We need to live right with one another.
Every day.
We need to show the love to one another.
Every day, talk to me, man. Hallelujah.
If you have any hatred in this church, if you hate anybody inside here, you better have a home
because you're wasting time. It's true.
You cannot serve God and hate in your brethren.
Oh, no.
Because what Jesus said, a new commandment
I gave unto you.
And thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart.
No.
Love your neighbor.
As yourself.
And who you think is a neighbor? The very people who are you moving together. Long time I used to think it when somebody lived near to you.
Yeah.
You say that is your very friends, everybody. Your brothers and sisters are not to be your neighbor. I don't want to call you.
We've
got the time. And I think you have plenty of work tonight.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
But some people say preach the word, but when they get outside, the word go to one ear.
That's true.
You with me, church? Praise the Lord.
Yes.
When the preacher preach the word, you're supposed to register the word. Praise the Lord. I'm ready to digest the word. And David said, like what have I hid in my eyes?
Your song,
I sing against you. When I digest the word, you would not sin against God.
Thank you. up your from the mountain. Up the mountain, give us some man.
Because I don't want to leave unless I do it. I thank everyone that came to join the church. There will be no separation between God's children. Praise the Lord. If you want to separate yourself, it's you, but I know unity is strength. United we stand, but divided. And you don't have to moan here to come here.
No.
I don't know about people getting stupid from you. You ain't moan here. David said, I was glad when they said that to me. Our feet just stand. And how are you going to say, because they don't want it, you cannot go here. No. We love the Lord. Place, oh God. The joy of thine abroad. All earthly joys extend. This is the house of prayer. Wherein thy servant lives. And our Lord that here, we are his chosen flock to greet. So when are they coming to the house of God, are they supposed to behave by themselves? Because we are his chosen flock to greet. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
And if you behave with anything, the Spirit of God is looking at you, you know?
Yes.
And one day he's going to touch you.
Yes.
And when he touch you, you might say, somebody do you, nobody do you, not here. God touch you, he say, who love it, he chastised
it. It, yes.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Yes.
Somebody's going to ball for murder somewhere. Go have a murder somewhere. We'll have a big ball in. I don't know where about you now. But I'm a person when I get in, I speak it. And if you don't want to believe, long as the Spirit reveal it, I speak it. Praise the Lord. You don't have to believe. But God in man make
manifest.
And everybody have the portion to do. You might dream it. You might go to bed to sleep and you dream yourself murder. Somebody could be in the church and the Spirit of the Lord reveal it to them.
Yes, 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 yes.
You can feel it within the Spirit also.
Yes, yes, yes.
You can smell.
Yes.
You can hear.
Yes.
There are diversities of gifts, but it's the same spirit. But they are different operations.
Yes.
That is why we don't understand each other's. If somebody get to ring the bell, you ring the bell.
Amen.
If you get to North Pilgrim, North Pilgrim. But now we have no flag waver, no bell ringer. The bell is not for everybody to touch and ring it.
It's true.
You jump up and ring the bell. You don't know when you ring it.
It's true. I lock at them.
The bell is a calling.
Yeah.
And when you ring that bell, you must know that there is a calling someone. Praise the Lord. People don't know where you're ringing it from.
Mm-hmm. Just ring bell.
A lot of times the Spirit of God move you.
Mm-hmm.
But if God don't move you, don't ring.
Yeah.
How will he lead me? You will go without a mama. And a good step. Praise the Lord.
Praise
I thank God for the mourners. They went up on the ground for so many days. No limbs have been broken. No police center seen. When you go on that morning ground, it is not a compulsory that you are going to come back. I wait on you.
Amen.
If it's God's will, he will bring you back.
Yes.
But if you're not to come back, you will die right there.
Yes.
And people will say, the point I kill you, the point I do your thing. It is appointed to man,
once to die.
But after death, spirit will touch me. Praise the Lord. The congregation is big. When Job and Abraham sitting in the kingdom, they were playing the band of music. Praise the Lord. Be bang bang. That music's cool.
Let's go. body.
Finish them good, but they have to get shorter one than this one.
Bless the Lord, bless the Lord.